Yeah, that's right, Stuart. You know, they've been making baby dolls here in New York City for nearly 100 years. And Betty, thanks for joining us here.
My pleasure.
Tell us about, you've got this brand new line here, Sensitive Babies. Talk to us a little bit about what this, who these are being aimed for.
Well, did you know that there are almost 5 million children in this country who suffer from asthma?
And I did not.
That is probably the most common childhood chronic illness that there is. This line of beautiful baby dolls is geared towards those children. Parents who buy these dolls, we have Scout, Sammy, and Serena, can be confident that these dolls are going to be safe for their children with asthma and other allergy sensitivities. They're geared for ages 0 up to 3. The ones that we have here, these are both for age 0, and this one is for age 1 and up. And they're soft. They are...
What makes them safe for the sensitive baby more so than a
normal
baby doll?
They're able to they have no allergens built into them, such as fragrances, but they're able to withstand the process that toys and dolls have to go through that helps remove the allergens. And it's a rigorous process that has to happen every 4 weeks. It involves putting the dolls in the freezer, washing them in the washing machine, putting them in the dryer, and then repeating that process every 4 weeks.
Now, it sounds like this is a specialty process. Have you noticed costs rising? Is that becoming an increasing problem for you into making a specialized series of dolls?
No, it has not been. This has not been a problem for us at all. No, we just saw a need to provide dolls for this particular group of children. And it isn't just the children who have asthma and the allergy sensitivities who aren't able to have the dolls, but their siblings are not able to play with the dolls because of the possibility that the allergens are going to be in the dolls.
You told me you're selling through to large boxes and other large retailers as well as small ones. How is the demand? How is this series being received?
Well, this product is due out in the fall. So this is something that we're offering where we've been developing it, and this will be coming out in the fall. And we're getting lots and lots of interest in this doll because there's a huge market out there.
And how do the prices compare to other baby dolls?
$12.99, $14.99.
So very comparable to others.
I think even a little better.
And they're going to be out in the fall.
They will be out in the fall.
Pretty much nationwide and anywhere.
Yeah. And you have to, you just have to look at this doll. This is the cutest doll you ever saw. And they all have these very, very soft bodies. I mean, as a mom, I would buy this doll in a heartbeat. I mean, I just think it's cute as the dickens.
Okay.
And
well, Betty Holtzman, thank you very much. Unfortunately, we've got to go. But Stuart, we're here,
pleasure.
Surrounded by the sensitive babies. And, we'll pick one up for you.
Sensitive babies. I can't wait. Thank you very much, Rob.